I'm late. Let's see whether I'm going to take Eid prayers or not. Please pray for me. It's Eid 2021. Thank you. Eid al-Adha is not just only sacrificing your animal. It's about sacrificing your will for the will of Allah. It's about giving priority to Allah's will to yours. The animal that you see are your wishes, and the knife run through his throat are your way to sacrifice your wishes that take you away from Allah. Stay blessed. Eid Mubarak.